Hello, my name is Makoto Ono. I'm working for System Technology Innovation Center in Lenovo Data Center Group. I'm working for edge computing. We see big demand if we can put the computing resource close to the edge. The reason? One simple reason is because the data size is exceeding very rapidly, so that you cannot send all the data to either core or cloud. But in addition, we are seeing another reason. For example, the new workload is demanding lower latency or higher availability. All those attributes is asking if I can put computing resource much, much closer to the edge. When we started to discuss what is the key requirement, key attribute for the edge computing, we identified multiple points. One is, for example, the physical form factor. Because the server is no more in data center, therefore, the rack may not be the only solution. For example, putting on a table, mounting on a wall, mounting on a rail, or still, customer may want to use a rack. SE350 is very compact, and it's about a quarter of one new server. Because this edge server will operate outside of the data center, we realize customers' concern will be the security. In such an environment, how to protect customers' data? We realize that will be the number one priority. We design new security feature, including new security chip connected with multiple sensor technology. For example, if ThinkSystem 350 is moved without permission, or the top cover is opened without permission, system will detect such a tamper event and lock up the data access. At the edge, of course, we need to support a traditional application. But in addition, we are observing a new application, such as an IoT application or AI application. More importantly, customer is demanding not only to support a single workload, but would like to support a multiple workload from single platform. We are very excited to see what customer can do with this SE350. Thank you very much.